Today we're going to discuss ozone sinus insufflations. If you want more information on ozone, go ahead and check out our Basics of Ozone Therapy video linked in the description below. For this video, we're going to assume you already know about ozone. Sinus insufflations are a method of delivering a small amount of ozone at a safe concentration into the nasal passage. This is most often used by those dealing with chronic sinus infections or inflammation. It's very easy to do, and we're going to tell you how. You'll need a high purity oxygen source, an ozone generator, and an ozone syringe like this 30 milliliter glass syringe or this 30 milliliter plastic syringe. Syringe covers offer more comfort during an insufflation by protecting your nose from hard edges, and are also ideal if you use the syringe with multiple people. First, hook up your oxygen to the ozone generator. If you've never done this, check out our setup video linked in the description. Once it's set up, turn the oxygen flow to 1/4 liters per minute. Now you'll set the dial on your ozone generator. It's recommended to start with low amounts of ozone until you know how it will affect you. A popular starting point is 10 to 20 gamma. To get this using our O3 Elite single, set the dial between 1 and 3. Consult the output chart that came with your machine to determine your chosen setting. You need an adjustable ozone machine in order to have the flexibility needed to obtain the proper output for your needs. Once the dial is set, you can attach your syringe directly to the ozone outport on the generator. The syringe will start to fill. Once it is filled to 30 milliliters, unscrew the syringe from the generator and hold it upside down. Now turn off your ozone generator and oxygen source. Before administering, you will want to take a deep breath and hold it. Take the syringe and slowly push 15 milliliters of ozone into each nasal passage while holding your breath. It is important not to breathe because ozone might make you cough. Try and let the ozone permeate for 10 seconds, then exhale to push any excess ozone out of your nasal passages. That's it. You may experience some irritation or a slight burning sensation that may result in excess mucus buildup for a short period of time. This is normal and will slowly subside. As long as you are not experiencing irritation, you can do a sinus insufflation once a day or every other day, or as recommended by your health practitioner. If you like this video or would like more information on ozone, visit our videos page or our YouTube channel. Subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be informed when we upload new videos. For more information on PromoLife's ozone therapy generators, glassware, and accessories, visit www.promolife.com.